This will be the walkthrough for the B12-5A drawing. We'll start a new drawing. We'll save it. In our industrial drawing B12 assignment folder. Set our limits. Bottom left corner 0, 0. Top right corner 17 in the X, 11 in the Y. We'll go to our grid settings. Set it half inch. We can leave that, but turn off every adaptive grid behavior and set it for every two lines for grid spacing. So we'll see every inch. Okay, so inches and half inches. Gonna make some layers. Now we'll make some textiles. Okay, so we have taken care of the setup. We've set up our limits, we've set up our grid, we've set up our layers, we have set up our textiles. We are ready to draw. Those are the frames. I'm gonna make my zero layer current and use that for construction. I'll use these lines to find the placement points for my text as I'm going through. All right, time for text. All right, so it looks like all the text is properly justified using the correct fonts and the correct sizes. I turned off the layer that I made my construction lines on. You can delete it, or just turning it off should be fine too. Okay, map is complete. Vector hatch in my north arrow, gradient hatch on the BC campus. And I think that completes our walkthrough for B12-5A.